mind your own business, mofos. Had a pleasant walk with the dogs. Met logical people on the streets today. And just because it was a home run after home run, different people. That doesn't mean that I'm gonna just let my dogs loose on the street, put on my my headphones, and skip along the street. Hey, everybody. Hey, buddy. How's it going? Hey, how are you? And not think of bulldogs or pit bulls, other loose breeds on the street, reckless, careless owners, or not even owners, abandoners of pets. But, I'll say that with the compliments I got on my dog, I wasn't out there seeking them, being like, hey, what do you think of my dog? Hey, do you want to cuddle with it? No. But I'm just focused on getting after it. And, and that's the plan, man, because even if I would have met as many assholes, and I'm pretty sure it will happen that I will meet as many assholes, the number of assholes I'll meet, number of good people that I've met today will be matched with the same number of assholes that I will meet in the future. That's just life. And again, I'm just going to mind my own business and carry on with plans of the day. And again, if it would have been a bad day, I still would have worked on this, except maybe with the thought of a mind. I can't believe I can believe, but it's a bit crazy that those people will be able to breed and vote, and they're opinion, their vote is equal to mine. But, I actually want to hear that again. Because that's Elvis right there. Originally sung by Frank Sinatra. It's My Way. I like playing this song when I'm getting after it my own way, because if I would have gone the route of, again, people that I grew up with, grew up next to, grew up along with, again, very likely be something like, sir, you know what, I did order that air filter for your 1989 Buick Regal, or whatever year Buick Regals were there, and the cost will be $19.95, it's a lot of money, can't get it for me cheaper. Well, let me see what I could do, let me ask my manager special. And again, there's nothing wrong with working that sort of thing, but if that's what you want to, if that's what you want to do. But I've got to, I've got to keep at this, son. I can't say it with certainty and say, yeah, I'm gonna make it. It's all gonna pay off in the future. Because I don't know. I faced it all, and I stood tall, and did it my way. I've loved, I've laughed and cried. I've had my fill, my share of losing. As tears subside, but, and that's why I could dig this song, because don't think that these girly hands don't feel heat, don't get tired, don't scratch my ass or scratch my balls or pig zits off my ass or my butt cheeks. So I'm just as flawed and just as capable as you are, motherfucker. And again, when I say motherfucker, don't think that I'm fucking saying, no, fucking, you're a piece of shit, you're no good, or you're dumb, or worth less than I am. But instead, it's more like a kick in the a kick in the ass sort of way, because I wouldn't doubt that there's another Elvis out there after Elvis. After the birth or the performances of Elvis, who for some reason probably said, yeah, you know what, maybe I don't want to show this old hunk a hunk of love, or I don't know if I could dance or sing like that, or and they didn't get after it. And I'll go towards the example of Les Brown. If you don't take action, in which all your hopes, your dreams, your inventions, your potential, as you're laying there in bed, or the gutter, or the floor, or wherever the fuck, and your potential, your dreams are, let's just put them in cloaks, some sort of human form with hoodies and standing around you and saying, fucking motherfucker, you thought of us, you knew that we were within you, we could have been, we could have existed, we could have made this happen, and now you're gonna fucking die, and you're gonna take us with us, you're gonna take us with you, and you know, I mentioned Art Bell and Juan Ramon Sainz as a radio host that discussed the unknown or that sort of phenomenon, the unexplained. You know, but that idea, that story by Les Brown of death and potential going down the drain. I've heard some scary, creepy shit on Juan Ramon Sainz and Night Bell, but what is that, man? For you to say, you know what? it took me saying, you know what, man, I'm stressed out. Let me just go hang out with the homies. I'm done, man. Click, and I turned it off, right? That's my last video ever. And I say, whatever, man. I could just go work at the factory. Get my weekends off. Get my Christmas bonus. You know. I'm not gonna call her up and work things up again. Yeah, you know. I think we should be aware of that, man. Because fuck that lie that you've been told that you're special. You're not. You're ordinary. You can do extraordinary things. But you're not special, man. You're capable. And it's your choice, man. Get after it, motherfuckers.